Watch out heavier traffic than usual, especially going on northbound I-20. That's currently by the traffic.